Welcome back to the e-learning classes. We have already started our chapter clothes we wear, and we have already discussed that we wear clothes to protect our body from heat, cold, insect, dust and water also. And in the summer season we wear cotton clothes. In rainy season we wear raincoat and gumboot, and in winter we wear woolly clothes like leather, fur, etc. And next, see in your book, we get silk. We also use silk type of clothes. Okay, we get silk from an insect. These insects are called silkworm. Okay, next, when do you wear silk clothes? Okay, so answer is we wear silk clothes in rainy season and also in winter. Okay, and next page, see in your book, page number 25. See, there are eight pictures, different types of clothes. Some clothes are rainy clothes, some summer clothes and some winter clothes. Okay, so identify which clothes is rainy season we wear, which clothes we wear in summer season and winter. When do we wear the following clothes? Write S for summer, W for winter and R for rainy season. Okay, so number one, see, this is winter clothes, so write down W. Number two, this is summer clothes, so S. Number two is S. Number three, W. Number four, also W, winter clothes. Number five, rainy season clothes. This is gumboot, so R. And six, this is summer clothes, shirt, cotton shirt. Next, seven, this is also winter clothes. And number eight, this is summer clothes. Okay, so I write down this answer. See this board. When do we wear the following clothes? Write S for summer, W for winter and R for rainy season. So number one, this is winter clothes, W. Number two, this is summer clothes, S. Number three, this is winter clothes, W. Next, number four, winter clothes. Number five, this is gumboot, so rainy season clothes, R. Number six, summer clothes. And number eight, this also winter clothes, W. And number eight, this is summer clothes. Okay, so I repeat again this question. When do we wear silk clothes? We wear silk clothes in rainy season and winter. Okay.